Thanks, Emily.
Yep.
I
I'm not a fan of gluten, honestly.